Break opportunity for Minnesota. They want it. Joe's got flattened by Buchnevich. That took away the 2-on-2. And now, here we go. Delorier is on the ice.
Delorier,
Falk, and Middleton.
Yeah, so now we got Middleton, Falk, Buchnevich. They're all in one little scrum. Middleton's kind of hanging on to the both. This all started with the Buchnevich hit on Tyson Jost in the middle of the ice. It's a good hit. It's a clean hit. At 4-1, Delorier went to make his presence felt. Once they get everybody untangled, they'll try and figure out the penalties. You see Ivan Barbashev's in the penalty box, and Delorier will head to the locker room with just 28 seconds left. So Jost is going to slide this outside to Middleton, and then Buchnevich steps up. He sees the pass coming, and he sees that Jost is moving that puck, not really aware that Buchnevich is going to step up. That's a good hit. And then Delorier and Barbashev, and oh, here comes Middleton, and there goes Buchnevich back in there as well, and Justin Falk's in the mix too. So the first guy to the box is Barbashev. Delorier's gone to the locker room. He knows he's penalized as well.
But when they acquired Delorier at the deadline, you can understand, Ray, why he might want to A, stand up for Jost if there was reason to, although, as you said, a good clean hit. B, you know, down 4-1, you need something to spark your team. But I like Bill Guerin's quote, the GM, when they got him. He said, we like his abrasiveness.
Oh, he's got that. Delorier is a player the guys don't love to play against because he's always on the move. He's always looking to finish his checks. He's a big guy, and he skates well.
And Dean Evason said he's a pain in the butt to play against, and that'll be a pain in the butt to play against as a Minnesota Wild. The coach also quick to point out that Delorier also has a skill set. 31-year-old veteran,